Good evening, doctors. Welcome again. This is our Neet PG test series 75. A 41-year-old woman presented with history of HS and pain all over the body, cannot sleep because of the illness and has lost her appetite. So see one pain symptom here. Okay, I will show you one pain symptom. Bodies cannot sleep because of illness. Okay. Lost appetite is GI symptom, gastrointestinal symptom. She lack interest in work, even depression some symptom. And friends, relative denies feeling sadness. Her most likely diagnosis, somatoform pain disorder this is. Okay. Now, which of the following statement is true regarding fat embolism is a most patient with major trauma involving long bones have urinary fat globules. Okay. Application of incubation period is all except to find out the time of isolation. Okay. Now, which jaw cyst is pre-malignant? It's Dentizera cyst. A young male presented with urethral discharge on urine pus cells. No organism. Which method would be the best of our culture? Macaurus cell. 25-year-old male, Montox 14:17 positive, weight loss, fever, hemoptysis for 4 months. Sputum negative for AFB, ESR read. What is the likely diagnosis? Pulmonary TB. Do her or his chest x-ray. Okay. While carrying a heavy suitcase, downward dislocation of glenohumeral joint. Restricted by all of the following muscles except latissimus dorsi. Now, treatment of carcinoma cervix 3B include intra-cavity brachytherapy followed by external beam radiotherapy. Okay. In Vision 2020, ophthalmologist per population ratio is 50,000. What is the color coding of a bag in a hospital to dispose of human anatomical waste such as body parts? It's yellow. So guys, have a good day. Goodbye. That's all for today. Thank you. Okay.